One of the most difficult situations that I have to deal with as a breast cancer surgeon is called locally advanced breast cancer. Now, there are different forms of this, but often the circumstances are that a patient has a lump in the breast. The patient avoids doing anything about the lump in the breast. In fact, lives in a world of denial, if you will. The cancer then starts to replace the breast. The cancer can then actually grow out through the skin of the breast or eat away at the nipple or whatever. And then what happens, the surface of all this becomes infected. Now that's one extreme example of locally advanced breast cancer. When I see patients with locally advanced breast cancer, I realize quite quickly that they are not a candidate for surgery at the time that I see them. So what do? We do biopsies to determine the cell type of the cancer, to determine the markers of the cancer. We also try and work the patient up to see if the cancer has gone elsewhere within the body. And that includes doing a CT PET scan, which I've talked about previously here at Breast Cancer Answers. So with locally advanced breast cancers, these are not surgical candidates up front, the standard of care is to go either to neoadjuvant chemotherapy, or in some circumstances, frankly, we go to neoadjuvant upfront anti-hormone therapy. That's why knowing the nature of the cancer, the nature of the markers of the cancer is so critically important. Hopefully then, with these upfront therapies, we can get the area to heal up, we can get the cancer to shrink down, and then we can go on to the next stage, which involves surgery. Generally, with locally advanced breast cancers, these are not candidates for breast conservation, although clearly there's some exceptions to that. So that in general, a mastectomy is indicated, and also with locally advanced breast cancers, radiation therapy is going to be indicated. So if you know someone or you happen to be someone with a locally advanced breast cancer, as I've said repeatedly here at Breast Cancer Answers, please get into the hands of a multidisciplinary team. Please understand that you need the full gamut of care, which includes typically chemotherapy, if appropriate, anti-hormonal therapy, surgery, radiation therapy. Get into the hands of the team and work with that team promptly.
Hi, I'm Wendy Hartley, co-founder of Breast Cancer Answers. You know, not every breast cancer patient benefits from chemotherapy. When I was diagnosed, my doctor thought I would need chemotherapy. But then I learned about the Oncotype DX test, which helps your doctor decide if chemotherapy could benefit you based on the unique biology of your tumor. My test results revealed I had a very low chance of my cancer returning, which meant I didn't need chemotherapy after all. To learn more about the Oncotype DX test, click this button here.